Power is afraid of creativity because it upends the state of affairs where I am in power. As an eight, then, the God who creates is an unsettling God. That God undoes my empire of dominance and sends me into a desert of questions where I reach for control, but my hands find only possibilities. But once I'm in the desert long enough and I'm unsettled deeply enough, I discover that I too am like God, one who creates.